But if we continue the video today, we are doing Sonic Forces Part 3 versus Eggman. This goes no cutscene to do, so yeah. Wait, I'm gonna turn up the volume. Alright then, so there you go. It's basically like the
my own genius scares me sometimes.
That's a failure in my book.
To surpass expectations is the ultimate of genius. I can expect you more than that.
So yeah, it's basically like the boss in Sonic the Hedgehog. Did a video on that where we did the boss. It's pretty easy to do the same thing. And I don't know why I did that. That was awesome. Not that hard. That first part isn't that hard. Then this part is hard. They're not hard, but yeah. Just harder than that. Alright, I meant to jump, but I didn't really get the names because yeah, so for some quiet also. Yeah, dude. Easy. So you could also spin dash into it. How are you supposed to dodge it? No, I'm dead. Never mind, I'm good, No. There you go, he's dead.
The
battle's yet good. Yeah, probably. So maybe you can't press X to spin dash in this, so. I also got that thing, what he did right there, trying to hitchhike, something, I don't know, but yeah, there you go, did that, Park Avenue is that person, see, it's this one, I think, no, it's not this, He's falling. Alright, here we go. Look at him. I did it, you did nothing.
Look at you fighting like you've got a chance to win. It's adorable. Almost makes me feel bad that we're never going to dance again. In just 3 short days, my plan will eliminate.
So yeah, basically they have only 3 days. So yeah, I think we're supposed to do this. I don't know. Cause the last two parts, I got a lot of things wrong. Yeah, we're using. So yeah, we're using the one I made, the Amy Rose avatar. So yeah. So we got the cube hammer, and we also have, it also gives us a shield that we can't get back.
Oh, this ain't good. Might be too much for
See how you can just go in the middle and just smash it. Get yourself a lot of points. So yeah, now we should actually show you what this thing does. Let's hold Y. No, I didn't. You can't easily top that. That sucked. When someone tries to make you feel good about yourself. Oh man, how am I gonna top that? So yeah. So I put it as a cube hand because it's a hammer. Yeah, so like I said, we're gonna be doing a different avatar each one. What did I even do? Wait. There's a lot of things I don't get about this. There's that thing right there. Thought I got it. So yeah, basically those things that you grapple on, so you can grapple on Fortnite. How did I not take damage? Oh yeah, I have the shield on. So if it's yellow, then it does it automatically, and if it's red, then you have to do this. No. Whoa, what just happened? What did I do? Well, I don't know what I just did. But also, you can't actually hurt these ones that are in the air. Unless you go right next to the ones that are lower, and then you can smack them. But yeah, so it's basically Sonic 06 aiming. No! So yeah, you see, you can actually hurt them. You also get like 1,000 points or something. Not 1,000. I don't know actually. Oh, got an S rank. Alright. So then we go to Casino Forest, I think. Then we get to a cutscene. Yeah, let's go.
According to what I overheard, Sonic should be here. It feels weird asking you to look for Sonic. We're telling you.
Yeah, I know. Wait, I wanna go right. Six. You got like a lot of points in that. Well, you gotta wanna get, I wanna get one of those things. Go right here. So I got wings. Alright, nice. This does look fun actually. Oh, we could just keep getting points from that. Nice. Little Wigan S rank. Points. I think, right? Did it stop? Oh no, it keeps giving us some. Jeez though. Kinda takes a while though. Alright, stop giving me points. Yeah, I should keep getting this. Four stops. I wanna do it again. Can I do it again? Oh, I wanna do it again. Let me get up here. Alright, never mind. Just let me get up here. Oh my god. Let me get up. The details though, he's saying it's no time for games because he wants something to find Sonic. We got ourselves a red star and we got one before. Which is good. Let me get up here. Alright. one so awesome as they see. Seriously? Awesome. So I bet you guys are probably muted me. Can't get up. I can't stand up. Boy, let me get up. No, I know where to go. Oh my god, get up. I know how to get up. Go right there. Go right here. Oh, screw you. I'm gonna get in that thing. I'm gonna get jackpot again. I'm out of supersonic. Let me get in. You see how close I was getting in? God. I got Tails in the ring. I'm not sure if I got all three Tails though. I'm gonna have to somehow get up here. Alright, whatever. I guess it's fine. I just wanna get out of there. Dude, you should get to the shield. You messed up. Time for me to sing again.
I think he is somewhere near here. Downside,
sit
still for long.
We definitely didn't get. Oh, we did get an S rank.
Sunset, such different meaning. Bam.
Based on generations.
Good news, you're sick. The bad news is, Eggman said he had some plan that will destroy us all in 3 days.
3 days, huh?
This is not how he put.
Well, a lot can happen in that time.
This is not how he put three up. You gotta put it. Look, that's not how you put three up. You gotta put it like that, not like this. Because, like, this just makes no sense. Way, I knew it. So, the cutscene we just saw, this is the movie for it, and then it's the cutscene.
We picked up the two lightnings
near the lab up ahead. They are robots.
What are they? They're enemies.
Taking
them both on might be a big ass for the
robots. Nah, it's just Tails.
Just to fill the bell.
Yeah, I try to hit them, I guess, if you wanna risk it. These things knock you back pretty far. That far, but yeah.
Sure,
well, no, they're... So yeah, well, yeah, for some reason. Looks like Knuckles is jealous. What we do? I don't know what that was for, but let's just do this. My Amy Rose really sucks. Because of the hair, it looks ugly. I couldn't find the right hair. Even though I am drunk. So yeah, it's that, and then it's Sunset Heights, I think. We accidentally did it with Shadow, but... No, yeah, let's just do one video. No, that's gonna make no sense. Wait. I'll show you how Shadow went. You see, we accidentally did Shadow. Yeah, he's the best one, so... Back. So the reason I picked Shadow on accident is because he is right next to Sonic. For some reason, like, I thought it was Sonic, Super Sonic, and then Shadow, but apparently it's Shadow and Sonic. It's Sonic and Shadow. I don't know why they want to find Shadow. I don't know if I, for some reason, didn't get any cutscenes. Seriously? Yeah, seriously. Alright, good. I was about to run out of booze. Luckily, I got those. Wait, there's a red starring right here. There you go. I don't know how I missed that. See, I don't know why we're looking for Shadow. I don't know. I'm just missing some cutscenes that I don't have. Because I'm doing the cutscenes in order, doing the levels in order. So, yeah. I don't know why. There he is right there. See him right there. Also, to tell if he's a fake, you can look at his eyes. They're like black. They're like cat's eyes. They're black and they're red. They're red on the outside, and then there's like a cat-like shape. There's like a diamond in the middle, so. Sunset, such different feeling. We can make it better to get. Alright, let's go.
All right, oh, I got it. What's the deal?
See, look at his eyes. They're fake. Got his eyes. Okay, look at that Shadow's eyes. See, that's the real one. I'm Sonic, am I right? Dude, he doesn't know anything. What do you mean, how? I mean, it's infinite, you see. Why would Shadow go with Chaos, dude? Anyways, yeah, next is Capital City. So yeah, next stage is Capital City with the Avatar. The blue Avatar. With the rookie. Quotation. Eggman, you're way too confident, seriously. So why you always lose? Oh god. This is really weird. Look at those heads right there. Ooh, I thought I was dead there. Okay, look what we got, the shield. Never mind, I was about to say, look what we got, the shield. We lost it. Infinite, why do you do that? Can't you see what's happening? Back up the boy. Oh, did you see what I just did right there? Jeez, did you see what I just did? Just wreck them all. You're literally helping me. Yo, infinite is good. Infinite list. Let's go here. What about Sonic, huh? Sure we can. Just skip these ones. Dude, he's charming a girl or a boy? I feel like it's a boy. I don't know. Is it a boy or a girl? Is a beep, is it a blip? Big wave has washed out. We haven't lost. The father we go. Then Infinite's right there. Like, ooh, you dead boy, you messed up. So yeah, there you go, we got an S rank. Yeah. Okay. Hopefully this doesn't cut out. This Amy Rose.
And as if to answer, the world sent me a trembling child. A boy to fight and die.
That's scary.
Or run away and
feel. Hey, don't be scared. This is your moment to show.
Oh, I'm already scared.
Keep going. Don't let your fear own you.
Yeah, my own is my own. My God.
I will teach you fear, then pain, and then.
So yeah, so we in school. Hopefully this doesn't cut off, it doesn't maybe start it on the next part.
It must be a strength without fighting. The strong will always vanquish the weak. We will only your own fright in
the class. Yeezys. I like my Yeezys in my circle. Whoa, you can't do that. I don't get this though, so it's like these things look real but they're not real, so like if they're not real then how does it hurt you? Like that makes no sense. Let's do this. Can I call me attacking? No. What do I do? Cheater confirmed, dude. You can't do that. You can't make it to where I can't reach, where I can't jump over. That's when I stop. Boy. Oh, I almost ran into that. Stop, seriously. No, I am not gonna die from that thing. Stop, stop, stop. What do you mean? Seriously, bro, stop. Stop, I can't dodge that. I can't dodge that. Dude, I have to switch it. Do one with the asteroid. Seriously, stop. I can't dodge that. Oh my god. God. Stop, dude. How are you supposed to dodge this? Oh, okay, let me attack. Finally! Got a hit on him. Stop cheating, you hacker. So let's go like... Oh, I tried. I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. Never mind, I'm not dead. Let's go, Yeezys. Stop trying to hit me. You know it's not gonna work. Nigga starts raging. You messed up. This guy's raging. Problems. You know you got problems. How did that happen? Wait, what? Cheater? I can't do that. Oh my god. I wasn't ready for that. That's why they call me a rookie. Stop, 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 stop. Stop. How did that not hit me? It had to hit me. Alright, you can't dodge it when you put three. I know how to dodge it, but you just can't. Stop trying to hit us. I'm gonna wreck it. It's like two hits. There you go, I dodged it. No. Oh my god, you can't do that. You have to give me time, dude. Seriously. You can't just be all right, because you're not ready. It's not fair. So powerful, why can't you be fair, huh? Seriously. Oh god. Dude. Come on, try to hit me now. Stop. You have to use ranged attacks because you know your sight is bad. This is already 30 minutes. How do I still have space?
I underestimated just how desperately I
Yeah, you know you suck. we got SSSA, because he kept putting stuff he can't dodge. Dodge those easy. See, yeah, that's what's supposed to happen. See, I hope you guys enjoyed, and bye.